we have a great partnership with the community, and I look forward to continuing that partnership while we're here in Delaware. I want them to know that I'm committed to this job, that I'm dedicated to being the commander of the 436th, and that I'm proud of them. They've got a legacy of honor, a fine tradition, and I'm just honored to be a part of that.